I really have food top of mind right now because guess what? We're going food shopping. You guys are always asking me what I eat in a day, what my grocery shopping routine looks like, and what kind of food I have in my house. So I thought, why not take you guys on a grocery shopping adventure? By the way, I don't even think I said, hey, it's Amber. So hey, it's Amber, in case you're new, hi. And if you're old, you knew that, so that was unnecessary, but you know, whatevs. So today I'm gonna take you guys along for the ride on my grocery shopping adventure, and we're gonna go buy some food because I'm freaking starving. So here we go, without further ado. Don't know what I'm doing with my hand here, but whatever. Grocery shopping. Alrighty, so we're just gonna head out on our grocery shopping adventure. What could that be? Oh my goodness, for me? Okay, so I admit I staged that. This actually arrived a few days ago, but I am still so excited to show you guys what's in this box because it's shoes. Okay, so it's not shoes, but it is food, which since I'm hungry is a very close second. You guys know I love, love, love online shopping and, you know, shopping in general. So does it really come as a surprise that I shop online for half my groceries too? No. So I am so, so excited to be partnering with one of my favorite online sites, Thrive Market, for this video. Basically, it's like this online marketplace where you can buy literally everything for like 25 to 50% off retail prices. And y'all know I love a sale. So, well, I love this place. So before we get going on our in-person shopping adventure, I thought I would show you guys some of my favorite things that I get in the mail. So it was actually packaged like way nicer when I got this, but like I said, I've actually been eating all this for a few days, but I thought I'd show you some of the things that I ordered. So, what should I start with? I don't even think I've mentioned this yet, but I am a vegetarian. I've been a vegetarian for about 5 years, so I don't eat any meat at all. No chicken, no meat, no fish, no nothing. And when I'm at home, I'm a vegan, and that means no animal byproducts either. So no butter, no cheese, no dairy, no milk, no anything like that. So all of the things that I get on here are all vegan snacks and things. I also have the world's biggest sweet tooth, so basically all of this is sweet and candy-like. Like, I've got chocolatey protein bites. Being vegetarian, I'm always looking for things that have protein in them. So good, I've literally been eating them like nonstop, so. Anyways, I have chocolate in my teeth now, probably, but let's see, what else? Got some coconut flakes. These are good to like sprinkle on little oatmeal and stuff. Oh, and granola. Oh my God, I'm obsessed with granola. Oh, and plantain chips, which you can see kind of look like real chips, but also look like bananas, which sounds weird, but they're so good. I literally like eat them by the bagful. I'm literally just gonna eat this whole video. Like I said, I love desserts. So we got little macaroons, every different shade of chocolate you could ever imagine. I'm allergic to peanuts, so I always get almond butter. This is Justin's honey almond butter. It's freaking bomb. So I like to put that on strawberries and stuff. Some organic M&M looking things. So these are basically the kind of snacks that I have in my house. All organic, all healthy. But that's my favorite kind of food. The kind of food that you can like pretend is healthy. Like, is it actually healthy to eat 100 mini almond butter cups? Probably not. But since they're organic and vegan, you can tell yourself they are. These taste like Samoas, by the way. Oh, so good.
Thrive Market's also super cool because when you buy a membership, you're also donating a membership to a low-income family or a teacher or a veteran or a student, which is so cool. It's like shopping for a cause. And what is better than that?
It is literally thebomb.com. I guess, well, actually, literally, it's thrivemarket.com, but you get the point. And if you guys want to try it, they're giving you guys a free 30-day trial plus an additional 25% off your first order. So there's a link below if you want to check it out. You're welcome.
By the way, something else I order online.
Ta-da!
Ironically enough, this is not sponsored. I just genuinely love these so much. I fill my entire fridge with them like a psycho. My friends always say that I have a serial killer fridge because this is like all that's in there. But
these freaking drinks are like my favorite thing in the whole world. I literally live off of them. I have like, sometimes I drink like 5 of them a day. I'm gonna drink one right now, actually. Alrighty, so now we're gonna go on our in-person grocery shopping adventure. And of course, before we get going though, here's our outfit of the day. Sports bra and the matching pants. Oversized hoodie, a little white cap. Super groovy kicks. And some crazy long hair. I just wanted to whip this back out for this video for literally no reason at all, but wow. This is literally ridiculous, but so fun. So now, here we go. Ta-da, ta-da, ta-da. I'm like a horse, but not. Okay, before I say anything else weird, let's just go. So since it's Sunday, we're stopping off at my favorite little place, the farmer's market. Ta-da! Alrighty, so this is the Brentwood Farmer's Market. It is literally the cutest place ever in the world. Fresh vegetables, all the fruits,
Like, look at how beautiful. Oh, this is so aesthetic. And they always have free samples. We all know I love free. Do you guys want to say hi? Hi! So these are my friends. Hi, guys. So these are just like fresh baked vegan desserts. I am obsessed with them. I always get the brownie, so I'm gonna get one of those. Woo! Okay. Hi, guys. See ya. So many beautiful flowers, too. Oh, my goodness. Oh, this is a beautiful photo. I know. Look at how cool this is. She stopped me to say hi because she watches the bits.
Yes,
so.
I love Amber Scholl.
You're so cute. This is Jasmine, and she's a farm, so look at this. Oh, she's giving me some eggs. How cute. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
So, there we go. Me and my eggs, and we're gonna see what else we can get. Alrighty, ta-da! We are at my favorite place in all of Los Angeles. Erewhon Market. The motherland! So what is Erewhon, you ask? Basically, it's like the world's most expensive grocery store, but it is so fun. I figured since it was a special occasion, I'd take you here. Like, look at all the delicious things. Oh my god. Oh, but the only problem is, literally, look at that. $14! So, needless to say,
I actually don't really buy much in here because it's so expensive, but you always see someone famous. Like, me and Jaden Smith are practically friends because I see him literally every time I come here.
They have so much delicious prepared foods. I actually love the lentil soup, so I'm gonna get one of those. Woo! Me and my literal one item, but all right. We're gonna go to the grocery stores that I actually can shop in. Alrighty, so here we go. This is the local grocery store that I fancy very much. Something else I fancy very much? When hot boys walk by me when I'm filming. Hello, sir.
Honestly, it's still kind of overpriced, but it is really nice in here. So here's where I usually buy my real groceries.
Woo, I told you guys before, I'm literally obsessed with candies, specifically this brand. So we're gonna get some of these because they're my faves. What do I want today? These are my favorite, and look at that, they're on sale today. So gonna buy a couple of these. Ooh, look how beautiful. I'm obsessed with avocados, so I'm gonna grab a couple of these. What do I want?
I don't know, I'm tired. I think this is it.
Oh my god, they're trying to kill me! Buy six, get one free!
But I'm trying to be healthy, so maybe tomorrow.
Alrighty, we got the goods, and look at this. Oh, more beautiful flowers!
Anyways, there's already like 6 billion roses in my house because I can't stop buying flowers, so the lighting just got crazy. What the? Okay, there we go. Anyways, we're gonna go home and I'll show you my new. So now that we're home, are you ready to see my grocery haul? Here it is.
So here's what we got. I guess we'll start with the things I got at the farmer's market. So I got the strawberries and I got some cherries. The delicious vegan brownie thing. These like organic chickpea chips. Oh my gosh, I like love them. So I got two of those. Some kettle corn because,
like I said, I have the world's biggest sweet tooth, so I couldn't resist.
Some delicious honey roasted almonds. I also got some of those at the store too. I'm like obsessed with these. I literally eat these like by the bucket. They're fantastic. From Erewhon, I got the one random container of lentil soup. And from the actual grocery store, we got some chips because, like I said, love chips. One avocado because I hate when things go bad, so I usually just buy them like on the day. Some almond milk, we got some beans, the coconut ice cream, oh my gosh, yum. More kettle corn. Like I said, I was actually eating this in the car because I like it so much, so that's why it looks like that. The little gummy bears, which I also ate half the container on the way home.
You guys are always asking why I have so much energy. Honestly, it's probably because I eat so much sugar, but you know, also just the generic zest for life, but the sugar's probably got something to do with it. Totally random side note, did you guys know Oreos are vegan?
Yeah, they are.
So you can totally pretend those are healthy. I eat these literally all the time.
Oh, and I also got some sunflowers too, because
don't they just make you happy when you look at them? Oh, so happy.
And there we go. That's pretty much my loot.
You guys are probably so confused, like I didn't really buy any real food. Isn't she gonna like starve to death? Honestly, yeah, I probably would. I usually eat out for like basically every meal, but I do eat snacks and stuff around the house. So that's what I get when I go grocery shopping. So even though that was super weird, there you go. Now you know, Mike's super short show. No, I'm kidding. But yeah, that was me grocery shopping. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. I love you so very much. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already for lots more fantastic dietary nutritious content. I'm kidding, obviously. you want to sign up for Thrive Market to get all the fun goodies delivered to your home, the link is below. I love you guys so very much, and I guess that's it. I'm going to go binge eat some kettle corn, so I will see you guys next time. I love you. Kisses, my sweet, beautiful baby angels. XO.
Oh, you know what I should have worn grocery shopping? This look. Oh, such a shame. What a missed opportunity.